here beside the UN building in New York.